It's also your right to know this morning. A Lawrence County man is due in court for the 2016 murder of an 82-year-old man later today. 46-year-old Shannon Hensley is on trial for the murder of Nolan Karch. Karch was found dead in his home with multiple gunshot wounds. Hensley is charged with first-degree murder, first-degree robbery, first-degree burglary, as well as armed criminal action.